Proof of God.
I'm saying that there is no logical reason for its existence, yet it exists.
And it came to you.
Exactly. I don't think it was intended for me, but I've been chosen to deliver its message.
And what is the message?
I don't know. I don't know.